In the evening light, the dove's undersides look yellow, and the bush that grows along the porch has flowers red as a tanager's back. At dinner, hummingbirds come to press needle beaks into trumpet blossoms, the music of their work drowning our conversation. Why would anyone forsake this gospel of beauty? Consider the bees covering the heads of sunflowers, the sunflowers turning to follow the light. When the world is pink and the sun has begun to sink to the other side of the earth, we walk into fields tall with goldenrod to pick the daisies my grandmother called moon pennies, until the dark makes it hard to see, and we must search for the light glowing in the windows of the house to guide us home.